Over to the women's. Cal Poly hosting Sacramento State in its home opener, 10 minutes into the first half. Mustang strike first, a long bounce pass to Georgina Strigler right onto the left foot of Megan Demijohn, who fires a shot into the corner of the net. Mustangs up 1-0, and that would be the only goal of the night. Sophie Brown and Brittney Viboch combine on the shutout for Cal Poly. Mustangs secure the win 1-0.